I've often wondered why a driver would not verify that his trailer was completely loaded and that the dock plate was retracted back before pulling out. All at one of my customers, he was nice enough to share with me an incident that happened 4 months ago, which injured a forklift driver while he was still loading. For all of you that ever wondered why some customers request that you bring in the key and that you remain present while loading, this is the reason.